guys, welcome back to this channel. Today, wanna know something?
I got a drone. I know.
It's awesome.
Well, wanna know something?
Today, we're flying it today.
I already charged up all the batteries. I got the controller ready. Yeah, I had to connect the PS4 controller.
Of course. I think. So,
yeah. Let's get started. I'll do the video and I'll share it with you guys. Well, see you, well, after the flight. It's a great big atmosphere. Yeah, I'm feeling down. When you got what you want, maybe I should start all over. There's nothing left to want, I'll be out of luck again. You don't know what you want, yeah, I'm thinking it over. Just tell me what to want. What I did was
I went around here,
over here, and of course over here.
So yeah,
I mostly took like a little loop around the stuff.
Mostly.
I hope I can do another drone video, but that was an awesome drone video. Mostly, I'm thinking tomorrow we are actually going to go to like a big park. And then we're gonna try to find a drone there. I'll create a video for it, and I hope you liked our new and improved drone. This is like seriously.
Look at this thing. By the way, you guys should
get one of these drones. These are called Tello. By the way, did you know that we also actually used to have another drone that I was going to make a video with? But the only bad part was, well, on the second day while I was practicing, it crashed and we couldn't work it anymore. But yesterday, we just got this new one. Now, so just in case we lose it again, not like the other one, I put my name and my dad's number so people can call us. Bring back our beautiful Tello.
By the way, I think
this thing is very, very recommended for you. By the way, something's a little glitchy. I forgot to turn on the 8-bit retro because the 8-bit retro actually makes it look so much better. Sorry about that, but still, it's a pretty awesome drone. We'll use it another time. I hope you guys loved this video and I hope you enjoyed. Peace!